Stop using the standard attacks. Use the unorthodox. How often must I tell you? Control my central line. Good. Master, destroy my focus. You're holding the saber too tightly. Now, too lightly. A new one.
Your training has served me well. It has awarded me many trophies.
Don't let your pursuit of trinkets cloud your reality. Remember what I taught you, General. If you are to succeed in combat against the best of the Jedi, you must have fear, surprise, and intimidation on your side. For if any one element is lacking, it would be best for you to retreat. You must break them before you engage them. Only then will you ensure victory and have your trophy.
Wise counsel, my apprentice. Most wise.
My master.
Report, General. What news from the front?
The strategy is working perfectly, my lord. The Jedi and their forces are stretched thin across the Outer Rim worlds in a vain attempt to contain our new offensive.
Good, good. Now is the time to strike. Now is the time to launch our final operation. Is everything ready for your special mission?
Yes, Lord Sidious. The unsuspecting fools know not what awaits.
Come in! Master Barrack! Come in!
Why have they stopped?
Master?
Go, go!
Unstoppable. He is unstoppable.
Never have we been outmaneuvered by droids. His strategy is without flaw.
This is the end. We're all doomed.
Our predicament is dire. But do not despair. Focus. We are Jedi.
Jedi. You are surrounded. Your army is decimated. Make peace with the boss now. For this is your final hour. But know that I, General Grievous, am not completely without mercy. I will grant you a warrior's death. Prepare.
I can't see anything.
That noise.
He is coming alone.
We can't face him!
We must try, Padawan.
It's close, but where? It's all around us!
Calm yourself. Steady. Steady.
No!
Survivors will die. We have no time.
Aayla. Shakti.
They're stabilized, sir. They just might make it.
And the others?
They are all dead, sir.
Come in.
Supreme Chancellor, we must get you to your shelter immediately.
But the battle is so far off.
Please, Supreme Chancellor, we must follow safety protocol and get you to...
I will not cower in the face of this treacherous attack. What is that... what is that sound?
We have to go! Now!
See, it was nothing.
Chancellor!
How dare you barge into my private residence? Who do you think you are?
Chancellor, I don't think...
I'll take care of this. I am Supreme Chancellor Palpatine of the Galactic Republic, and I will not be bullied by any thug who happens to...
Take him!
Thank you.
Stay behind me.
Yes.
Ithorians. Four throats. Quite powerful.
So I've heard.
To the ship.
Yes, brilliant job. Master Yoda would be.
We have to leave.
Ultimately futile. Now, Jedi, prepare yourself, for you are about to leave this world.
I don't think so.
Excellent work, Master Jedi.
Hurry! Get inside. Get to the bunker.
My dear, what about you?
I will stay and hold them off.
But we don't know for sure if they're still following.
Make no mistake. They are coming. Protect the Chancellor. And you.
This selfless sacrifice will be long remembered in the archives of the Jedi Order. I'm not afraid of you. You wouldn't dare harm the Supreme Chancellor of the Republic. Whatever would your masters say?
You are lucky they want you alive.
Chancellor!
Shakti, my dear. You've come to rescue me.
You're tired, Jedi. You won't be needing this. I've got something else for you.
Ah!
Shakti.
I failed.
Depends on your point of view, General.
You wouldn't come here without a plan, and you wouldn't come alone. Tell me, do you think Skywalker has rescued Master Koth yet?
I hear a lot of talking, General, but in the final accounting, what does all the talk get you? A futile quest for power, a mutilated body, and your place is Dooku's errand boy.
I'm no errand boy. I am not in this war for Dooku's politics. I am the leader of the most powerful droid army the galaxy has ever seen.
An army with no loyalty, no spirit, just programming. What have you to show for all your power? What have you to gain?
The future. A future where there are no Jedi. The story of Obi-Wan Kenobi ends here.
Surrender, General. Get back to the bridge. We need to detach before Grievous jumps ship.
We've lost our stabilizer. I can't hold her steady!
Until we meet again, Kenobi.